on Tyrone to come and read the scripture for us.
Good evening, Belvedere.